Welcome to the Daily Mindful Minute. Today I'm out in my backyard on a rock between some beautiful blooming forsythia bushes, and I decided to come out here and do my Mindful Minute so I could just notice all the beauty around me today. So take a minute, find a comfortable seat, and even if you're in your house, you can still notice the beauty around you. Today, I'd like you to keep your eyes open. And first, let's take a nice deep breath in together. And let it out. And just look around and notice what you see around you for about a minute. When we're being mindful and we're looking at things that maybe we don't notice every day, you might see something quite beautiful in the simplest little thing. Dead leaf you find on the ground might have a beautiful pattern of veins in it. Next, I want you to listen for a few moments and notice what sounds you hear around you. I hear so many different birds outside. I can hear some kind of cars in the distance. What kind of sounds do you hear in your house? Just notice. Then notice, what do you feel? What does the air feel like on your skin? Is there a cool breeze? Is the air warm? Can you feel the ground underneath your seat or your chair? Take a few more breaths and notice things that you see, things that you hear and feel. I invite you to take a few moments every day to just pause and notice what's around you. And you will find beautiful sights and sounds and feelings that you really never thought about before.